Rodina Renault is described as a true champion for her tireless commitment to work and to volunteering her time fulfilling her passion for youth, community, and police in Annapolis County, Nova Scotia. As a community program officer, she works daily with RCMP members at the Bridgetown Detachment as well as at 10 schools to educate and guide members and youth. Her focus on youth at risk, offering support and activities to set them on the right path, are but one of the areas of her focus. She not only encourages her colleagues to coach and participate in sports, but is routinely visible herself, coaching or observing school and community events. Her creativity, planning, and organizational skills address restorative justice problems, day camps, positive ticketing for good deeds, and have prompted her to produce a police pocket guide for youth resources and a booklet, Kids Are Cool. For Mrs. Renault, the reward she cherishes most, working as she does, is that she learns a life lesson every day. Our sincere congratulations to Community Program Officer Rodina Renault. Your commitment deserves universal applause.